Is your laptop not connecting to the Wi-Fi? If that's the case, don't worry. I'm here to help you fix this issue. Just follow the solutions I've outlined, and you'll have your Wi-Fi connection back in no time. Let's get started. Solution 1. Update Wi-Fi drivers. First off, right-click on this PC and expand. Show more options, and from here, click Manage. When it opens, click Device Manager. After that, expand Network Adapters and look for the network adapter you are using. It can be Broadcom, Realtek, Etheros, or any other adapter. Now right-click on it, then click on Update Driver. Since you are not connected to the Wi-Fi, you will not be able to search automatically for drivers, so click on Browse My Computer for Drivers. So, after it's finished, restart your computer and the Wi-Fi will show up in the right corner of your screen. Solution 2. Reinstall Wi-Fi drivers. To do this, just right-click on this PC icon, expand the Show More options, then click on Manage. Select Device Manager and then expand the Network Adapter section. Here, right-click on your Wi-Fi adapter and select Uninstall Device. Now all that's left to do is to confirm the uninstallation and restart your computer, and Windows will automatically reinstall the driver. Reinstalling the driver ensures that you have a fresh and possibly uncorrupted version, which can fix many issues. And that's it. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.